Hi, this is Shakti Shilpa from the yoga space, and today we are going to do Ananda Balasana or Happy Baby. Well, the pose makes me happy. It is a very therapeutic and a relaxing lying down pose. I hope you enjoy it. Lie flat on your back. Inhale and slowly bring your knees close to your chest. With your arms stretched on the inside of the legs, hold your big toes using a toe lock and gently open up your hips and widen your legs to deepen the stretch. Please make sure your head is resting on the floor. Stack each ankle directly over the knee so that the shins are perpendicular to the floor. Press your tailbone, sacrum down to the floor while you press your heels up, pulling back with your arms. The shoulders, whole area of your back and spine should be pressed flat on the floor. Lengthen your spine as you bring your thighs into your torso and towards the floor. Press the knees down to feel the stretch in the hip, inner groin and thigh. Breathe normally and hold the pose for about 30 seconds to a minute. Exhale and release your arms and your legs. Lie on the floor for a few seconds before you move on to the next asana.